drivers to the south.
Yes. Mr. Maryland.
Where in Virginia?
Shenandoah Valley. JMU.
Richmond. That traffic sucks coming down from DC to Richmond. Let me tell you. I've had to make that drive too many times to count. Miserable. To do it on the way down here. We're going to move past that because I'm not sitting in Richmond traffic right now, which means it's really great. We've had a lot of challenge from these weird people over in secondary. I don't know what, like high school or something. Doesn't matter. This is middle level. Yeah. Middle level makes more noise, right? Woo! Yeah. In a few minutes, we're gonna make a lot of noise because welcome to Global Finals 2017! This is the presentation time for the engineering challenge, and it's together the middle level! Please join me in welcoming the team I want to make 11 from a bunch of schools in Harrisonburg, Virginia!
Lemons!
In this challenge, the team has worked tirelessly over the last few months to design, build, and test two or more freestanding structures that will work together to hold a bunch of weight. The team was also asked to create and present a story about an international issue and how different nations come together to solve it. We ask that you, the audience, be supportive and respectful of the team's effort and remain quiet during the performance. That means please silence and or turn off all electronic devices, including cell phones, pagers, beepers, smartphones, smartwatches, wearable technology, whatever you got, turn it off! The team has indicated permission for a video recording, but no flash photography. And with that, audience, are you ready? Losers, are you ready?
Unleash 11.
Team, are you ready?
Unleash 11.
Are you ready yet?
Living it all. lot. I didn't let that ruin my Chinese pen pal, I guess.
I got a letter from my friend Nikolai in Russia via carrier Golden Doodle. He says he wants to meet me at the Great Wall of China to discuss the nation's problems. I will send him one back. Doodly doodly doo.
Oh, I'm glad he got the message. All right, I'll go to the Great Wall right now to meet up.
Oh, Nikolai, long time, Ken Pal. Great to see you.
Great to see you again, too, Lee. Oh, well, did you hear my mom did it?
Yeah, that's what my parents told me.
Well, I heard that Naru did it because they felt neglected by us larger countries.
Yeah, probably.
But we have to plug the power back in.
Yeah, but how? Oh, I got an idea.
What is it?
Maybe I'll build a spaceship out of natural resources, and you can try to go talk to the Naru man at the United Nations meeting?
All right, I'll go to the UN and try to talk with the problem dealer.
Let's do that.
It's not 25. Not, is that 25?
This is less.
Yeah.